He followed her in, snatched her bag, then tried to get out.
When he actually hit the glass, he was knocked out, and eventually his friend managed to revive him and drag him off.
Shopkeepers came to help, unaware the alleged thief and accomplice were trying to get away.
Go ahead, follow it.
Thank you very much
for watching.
And if you
like this,
press the stupid plastic like button.
And if you like poor
judgment,
good, because I enjoy watching
poor judgment too.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.
Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe.